So, I'm watching YouTube, and y'all know I love to eat. So, Roz Kitchen that I be watching, he just made me want to cook, okay? I have some chicken breast that was in the freezer that I opened the other day, and I needed to cook it, but we had made some chicken salad. So I am fixing to use these seasonings: accent salt, Cajun seasoning, lemon pepper, some Creole seasoning, and some garlic. That's all I did. I'm gonna put a little parsley on top, and we're gonna throw it in the oven.